The Rouse Avenue Court on Wednesday, 17 February, acquitted senior journalist Priya Ramani in a criminal defamation case brought on against her by former Union Minister M.J. Akbar. The case had been underway at the Rouse Avenue Court for approximately 2 years. Akbar claimed that an article by Priya Ramani written for Vogue in 2017 amid the Me Too movement and a subsequent tweet about him in 2018 when the movement was sweeping India caused damage to his stellar reputation. Ramani contested these claims and pleaded truth as her defense. The court held that the content of Priya Ramani's Vogue article is per se defamatory and also rejected Ramani's claim that only a few paragraphs and not the entire article were related to Akbar. However, the court also took consideration of systematic abuse at workplace and said, women can't be punished for raising instances of sexual abuse by complaints claiming defamation. The verdict is of consequence not only because it pertains to two public figures, but also because it will be key to understanding how allegations by others who were outed during the hashtag MeToo movement will be treated in the near future and how similar movements down the line will be viewed. The judge in his order had clearly and unambiguously stated that the time has come for our society to understand sexual harassment and its impact on the victim. Society needs to understand that perpetrators of sexual harassment can also be normal people with family and friends. He can also be a person of reputation. Most of the women who suffer abuse can't often speak up due to the stigma and attack to their character. Further, the court accepted Ramani's argument that Akbar was not a man of stellar reputation and cited the Ramayan and the Ramcharitmanas to highlight the importance given to dignity of women in our culture. Hailing the verdict as apt, Priya Ramani said that it will make powerful men think twice before taking their victims to court. The fight has been about women, not me, said Priya Ramani.